Once upon a time, there was Big Gerald, and he was in line to be king. He was very fat, and no one really liked him.
I don't like you!
People would come up to him and say,
"You have no bananas!"
But he did, in fact, have bananas. He had a whole room of them. Every day he ate a banana, he got secret powers. Powers that were powerful. If someone was mean to him, he would dig up their darkest secrets and use it against them. He found out that Princess Amelia was afraid of the sun, and he forced her to walk outside. He tortured his people. One day, Aaron decided to put a stop to his wrath.
I must put an end to your wrath.
But he discovered that he was highly allergic to oranges. They made him dance like a chicken in front of his whole court.
Why am I dancing like a chicken? It must be a side effect of the orange. Well, we can still read minds. You are thinking that I am very handsome to you. No, actually, I was thinking about what you're going to do my head.
He was becoming a paranoid schizophrenic.
I'm reading my own mind!
Aaron laughed her head off. Was then announced queen.
Haha, you have broken your crown.
But his reign of terror was not over. The same
page he asked for his head.
She found a way to sneak messages to him through his loyal partner.
Perhaps he's listening to Big Gerald.
Hey. Big Gerald was an avid soccer fan, but he did not have a TV in his asylum.
What's this? Algeria is leading 2-0.
He only had a toaster and a chalkboard that he would play games with. When he lost to the chalkboard...
Darn it! You beat me again. I shall find out your secret, deepest secret, and have my revenge.
He found out that water made it run, making it completely illegible, but it had a mind of its own. The toaster was a National Geography freak. They decided to attack him. When the toaster ate him, she became a beautiful woman. It only happened twice in history.
Yo, that sure was good. I want some more. Bacon! You! I challenge you! If you win, you shall eat me. But I win. You turn back into a toaster and will make bread toast for the rest of my life. I challenge you to a sword fight.
And so they fought. At first, Miss Toaster was on top of the game. She was at her best that time. The big Gerald would not be there. The sword bounced off his belly. Big Gerald got tired.
No! You're eating me! No! I'm tired of it!
She melted back into a toaster. For a while, everything was great, getting toasted every morning perfectly. But Big Gerald did not realize that the chalkboard was still lurking in the corner.
Proportional. You need man boobs. Come here.
I have man boobs and then I went away.
You're like majorly pregnant. You're like John Capeless 8 the first time.
Yes.
With an elephant.
That's a baby. Oh, that's awkward. What have you and that elephant been doing? Okay.
Higher. You know, it's like one of those man chests. Up here, right?
But now you can see the pillow. So what, is that my cleavage?
Yes. Okay, hold on, look your hands. Okay. Turn around. Oh, we need to pat on the back too.
No, we don't.
That's fat, so I'm just gonna have like
this is what it looks like when I look down.
You know how they say fat people can't see their toes?
Yeah.
And, like, I look down. Now I can see them, but I have to be like bending out.
Yeah, it's just like having like higher shoes.
Do you want some bread on your way? Peanut butter jelly time, peanut butter jelly time, peanut butter jelly time, peanut butter jelly time. Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? No, there you go. There you go. There you go. There you go. Peanut butter jelly. Peanut butter jelly.
Okay.
Peanut butter jelly. 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 Peanut butter jelly.